Yes, today we're going to be playing Minecraft. So, yeah. Sorry that it's really bad. How did you put in a disc? Is the disc already in there? Probably so. Yep, the disc is already in there. I didn't have to go through all that trouble. Just going to put this on Christmas, eh? Oh yeah, I died. Oh, it's actually really, really pretty. Look how pretty that Minecraft is up there. I'm gonna go to it. Guys, I'm gonna show you something really cool. It might take a while, but I'm gonna show you something cool, so I'm just gonna start from here. It might have it because it's not raining. It normally happens when it's raining, but we're gonna see if it has it. Then we're gonna wait for the rain to come and see. It takes a lot. It takes a while to get up. Steps for some reason onto the bridge. So from now on, I will do gaming because I've been watching a lot of gamers and they're actually really cool. Iron ingot. I'll take that. Look at that. Cool, I could probably, I see it better than you, but this is for animals. What is this? We're gonna see if we need more anything with me. I took one of the dogs and a lot of stuff because I was being a brat. Do you like wheat? No, I forgot what you like. Chicken straps, feathers, and tails, also randomly lay eggs. Yes, that is true. Don't you like wheat or something? What about you? Oh wow, we never got that in others. Well, I guess we have to wait for this all stuff to go down. Oh, Jesus, it's getting time. I did not know that. You guys can probably barely see. But that's okay. You guys will tell me if the video is bad quality. I mean, it technically is. Like, I'm going to admit that.
you guys. Oh, that's a lot. Sorry, you guys. Oslo's attracted to him. Oh, guys, I will show you my skin right now. Hi, guys. I just like this skin for some other reason, so don't judge. Yeah, you guys can see fine. Well, I don't know if you have that good of sight. No, that's not an easy part. So actually, we are going to go on the Christmas whirl. I'll just escape without saving. Okay. Gonna play a game. Going to create a world tutorial. Playing the tutorial is actually really fun, so let's go play it. Yay. I know what to do. I could find that bridge thing. They better still have it. I played tutorial a long time ago. Like, I don't even play it when I first start Minecraft. But I just go in for it. There was something attached to a tree that was easy to get up from. It was like a bridge or something. But I think it was located somewhere over there. I think maybe I could like do park. Yeah, I know it's hard to break this stuff, but it's just so I can get up. Xbox, I'm using PlayStation right now. Wait, no. I'm going to get sticks. did I have to do to get, like, whatever that was? The, like, mixed bees or something? Here, I need a crafting table. Let's do that before we do to anything. Alright, I need another 4 blocks. So now I'm going to go to the table. And that's what we need here. Then we can hit in and get random stuff. So if you go up to here, you can get some things. So I think with most of these should be available. You should get one of these. So we have these two things. I think I finished the tutorial. We are working along the tutorial. There. We go. We go. Sometimes. We need to go to our crafting table. And let's see. So we are able to get a shovel, which it says craft wooden axe. I just did do some work on this one. Now we can craft a lantern for what we need. We need this, like, blanket now. Like, we need this now. I need you right now. Now. I should have known. Well, that's the end of the video for today, so I'll see you later.